Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Landscapes of Enderal, Goldenforst, which I found here in the Mayor's House in Rivervale. Landscapes of Enderal, Goldenforst, a guide of the Golden Sickle for travelers and merchants. The Goldenforst is a mountain forest that sprawls east of Ark and the Farmer's Coast. Some scientists also associate the northeast stripe of the Farmer's Coast with this region, which, even though geographically divided by a mountain range, displays a similar flora. Responsible for its name are the trees and bushes there that carry all year long golden to auburn autumnal leaves. This vegetation can only be found here, not in any other place in Enderal, but the cause for this extraordinary color character lies yet concealed. The Golden Forest consists of two valleys and a centrally located canyon which connects the two parts. In the north of the high mountains, you find the ascent to the Autumn Pass, or Ark's Last Watch, that has already been mentioned in Volume 1. To the south, and by far more highly situated, is the Well Watch Valley, a river that enters the Big Lake of Ark at the Bridgehead Farm, carves its way through the region. In earlier times, the river carried a name, but today the opinions differ on the question of the name, as it experiences nearly no importance anymore. Often passed on as probable name is the term Thunderfrost, whereas it has to be indicated that in winter, the stream carries big amounts of ice and snow from the mountains down to the valley, and thereby causes a good deal of noise. As a matter of fact, the river's source can be found at the Well Watch. It is a high-lying valley that can be passed through the ice pass above Ark. At the east end, the river originates out of a rocky crevice and winds in slow curves towards north before it rushes thunderously down a chasm. The Well Watch Valley is not a recommendable place for travelers, and neither is the whole Golden Forest anyway. It is a wonder that you can find a little Merad tower. The brave Merad's guard pertains Malfa's gratitude. I cannot say exactly what monstrosities rove around this place, but you should not be surprised to encounter Vatirs, Lost Ones, and Pathless Ones. You reach the Well Watch with a myriad flight, or if you consider yourself brave enough by foot over the ice pass of Ark, or across the sandy pass of the Powder Desert. You also find there is a little fortification, Fort Well Watch, that possesses one of the highest towers of Enderal. In former times, when powder and other substances from the desert arrived through the Well Watch to Ark, this fortress served to protect the valley. From all the things, the sparsely populated and barely protective regions of the east and south showed a significant danger. The cannon walls of the Well Watch and the narrow, hardly accessible path up from the sands of the desert, proof of the inhospitableness that would have welcomed attackers. Remarkable is also the bold stone overhang of the old stone pit, in case you go astray and find yourself at this place. The rock of the region is streaked by a legacy of the old settlers that followed Delmarac here. There are also reports of Pyrian sites, but needless to say, travelers should stay away from these. From the Well Watch you also get further to the east, to Thelgard. But this path you better never set foot on. If you turn towards north, there is a small road accompanying the river downwards to the ancestral castle of the Dalmarac, the Castle Goldenforest. It has long been abandoned, and it is a dangerous place. If one is well equipped, progression on the roads of the Goldenforest is fairly possible, albeit I advise everyone to against visiting this unholy place. In close proximity to Castle Goldenforest is a Pyrian burial site through which one should have access to the Northern Sea. Elisa has been passed down that members of the Dalmarac, despite the temerity of this endeavor, have wandered through the upper levels and explored this site. The fastest way to exit the Golden Forest from there is by turning again westwards and ascending the steps up to Ark's Last Watch. You can find the ascent where the river disappears in a subterranean crack. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, Landscapes of Enderal, Golden Forest.